Hello, this is a demonstration by WebEx Software Estonia. In the demonstration we will use a professional program for video conferences, TrueConf. The purpose of this video is to show that ASTER supports group video conferencing like Zoom, Skype. We will demonstrate how you can start a group video conference on a single computer with three ASTER workplaces. At the top you see three displays that correspond to the three workplaces. We arrange the toys in order to show where the webcams are located, corresponding to the three workplaces. We connected three displays using two HDMI cables and using remote connection. We created three workplaces using the ASTER program, and we show that the CPU load is about 20%. Now we will launch a group conference for three users. We call to the second workplace and we accept the call. You can see how the conference works for two users. Now we call to the third workplace. We accept the call. A group conference on the three ASTER workplaces has started. You can see how video codec works. We move the toys in order to show that video codec and rendering works well without delays. From my point of view, everything worked well. The CPU load is almost 100%. We used a medium-level computer. With the use of a more powerful CPU and GPU codecs, it is possible to support video conference for up to 6 users on one computer.